All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com doing break number 277, a nice juicy case break of 2014 Bowman Sterling football. Did one last week, and we're going to do one again. I'll do one in a few days as well. Try to pump out at least one or two of these out a week. It's fun stuff. Hope you guys have some fun on this. And let's get Icky out here to christen the break. Icky, please do your magic.
Ladies, that's me. Woo! I'm going to get some cold cuts today.
That's right, Icky's feeling some cold cuts. I'm feeling some cold cuts. Maybe a little Teddy Bridgewater. Maybe he won't elude us this time. I got the Giants. I got a feeling Odell Beckham's going to elude me. All right, let's start to the righty. Reliable righty over here. It says, break me first, Bill, break me first. Be sure to check out Black and Gold, 15 spots left. That is to follow. Took a nice big old 5-hour energy, so I got plenty of time. Fill it up and I'll break it promptly after. All right, first box topper coming at you. Ooh, nice one for the Seahawks. Paul Richardson out of 50. Nice looking patch, 44 out of 50. Nice three color jumbo box topper patch. I love Sterling. Good stuff. All right, first regular pack coming at you. And if you guys are on Black and Gold, feel free to periodically shoot that link out so I can get that one filled as well, while we're breaking this one. All right, Trey Mason. A.J. McCarron, Ryan Shazier. Next one, going to the Jaguars, Allen Robinson. Now let's put autos over here. Second hit, ooh, a nice one for the Broncos. Cody Latimer, three-color patch, sparkly kind, 42 out of 50. Love the sparkles. Beautiful cards. Thank you, James. Pack number two. Blake Bortles. Dix. Freeman. Next one for the Buccaneers, Seferian Jenkins, patch auto. A little string there. It's six packs. My wife's also trying to accent coming out. Six packs per box with a box topper. So 13 hits per box. And then we got a nice double Jenkins. Beautiful. Beautiful card there. Break wise, probably do $7 or $8 for a single spot. They're about 150 to something there. Trent Murphy. Ooh, we got a nice duel on this next one. Hosey, Hoffman. Who's got the Bucks? Who's got the Bills? Look at this one. Sammy Watkins, Mike Evans. Dual Pulsar. Four-color patch on top. Man, those are some nice patches, some nice autos. So what I do, normally I'm going to random it off if you guys can't agree, but I'm going to give you guys the rest of the break. A little more time if you need it. Steve has the Bucks, and Jane has the Bills. If you guys want to random it, I can put it in my shop. I can put it on eBay. We can sell it. You can buy it off another guy, the other person. Let me know what you'd like to do with that card. If not, I can random it, but at least want to put some dialogue in there. Nice patches. Usually they're, sometimes they're blank. Two smooth autos too. That's 29 out of 44. Nice hit, guys. Coming out firing. And then we got AJ McCarron for the Bengals. Pack four. Oh, we got Cyrus. Terrence West. Let's see, Denard out of 50, short print. And another Denard for the Bengals. And second one, Buccaneers coming out strong with a Mike Evans. Thank you, Jeff. Two packs left out of the first box. Dixon. Jared Aberdeas. Adams. Next one on 99, Lynch for the Bears, number 29 out of 99. Mr. Walker picking up a hit. Next one, DeAnthony Thomas for the Chiefs, nice looking three color. Good looking card. Last pack out of the first box. Coming strong with the dual pulser. Jay Saunders. Gilbert. Mike Davis out of 75. Next one for the Cardinals, John Brown. Next one, ooh, for me, 22 out of 50, Odell Beckham. Nice two-color double relic for Bill's Showcase. That's going to Bill's Showcase. All right, one box down. Still seven to go. I love this. Love saying one down, seven to go. Let's see what else we can get here. Let's go back forth. So we'll go this one here. Alright, good luck on box number two. Here we go, guys. Box topper. For the Texans, Tom Savage. Three color jumbo patch. Pack one. Oh, we got Buchanan. Bryant. Jernigan. Next one for the Seahawks, Paul Richardson, relic auto. Yeah, it's worth a go, man. Let me know. I'll slap it in there. It should. Ooh, another nice one for the Chiefs. 50 out of 50. eBay 101. Aaron Murray. Nice sparkly hit there. Pack two. Then we got CJ Mosley, Taylor Lewan, nice clowny short print on 99. Next auto for the Packers, Ha-Ha Clinton Dix, rookie auto. From Mr. Reynolds there. Yeah, nice one for the Dolphins, Jarvis Landry. Love these patches. I'm not sure. Maybe 15, 20 bucks. Teddy Bridgewater, where's your friend? I want to see an auto. Storm Johnson, Ellington out of 99. When I did not disappoint myself. Ho-ho, Billy Boy. One for the showcase, Odell Beckham. 24 out of 25, auto. I was lacking some stuff for my showcase. That's a nice addition. Thanks, man. Honestly, I wish I would have pulled it from one of you guys, but with my empty showcase in my shop, this would be a nice little sparkly gem to add to it. I was lacking some nice singles to put in my showcase, so that'd be nice. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Blake Bortles. Double relic. It's like a 10th one. Every case, I get a nice little Beckham. Probably 150-ish, maybe more. 150 to 200. That deserves a sip of my IPA. Congratulations, Bill. Thank you, Bill. Good on you. Nice. Yes, yeah, I want to have some nice stuff to when people come in. Now we got Carlos Hyde. Kelvin Pryor. Bruce Ellington again on a 75. Greg Robinson. Yeah, I don't think I'll have a problem selling that one. It'd be interesting to get a gauge for all the local flavor. Ooh, here's a nice one out of 15 for the Falcons. Devontae Freeman. That's a beautiful card. Blue Wave. Three-color patch. Gorgeous. Nice hit for the Falcons there. Two packs left. And we're only two boxes in. Oh, loads. Got to do the black and gold next. We got CJ. Desir Williams. And Bucks are remaining hard as well. Oh, damn. 14 out of 15, Robert Heron. Nice hit for the Bucks there. Some nice low numbers so far. And then another numbered one. Sankey, three color. For the Titanians. The Landry actually has some autos in here. I pulled his... Some of his are redemptions, some of them aren't. Like, the last case, I had one out of 50. Landry. But then some... Maybe... I don't know what happened. He signed some, but didn't sign them all. That Skanky leg. That Sankey leg. Mike Evans. Clowney. Oh, I see a Viking symbol behind me. Please be a Teddy Bridgewater. Robert Heron, please come. What do we got? Ugh, not a bad one, but I thought it was going to be Teddy. It's McKinnon, three-color patch auto. I was hoping for another. Out of 99. Beautiful card, though. Teddy evades me again, you sneaky little sneaker. Gorgeous card, though. Beautiful patch on that. Nice hit. And for you, Jeffy, there, Derek Carr. Look at those Raider boys out there. It was 54. Then I lowered it to 50 for the last 10 spots or so to get it moving. I'm going to start doing these about two or three times a week. Yeah, the Sterling is the Pulsar Dual Auto. So the the case hit was this thing. Yeah. Good stuff. Black and gold coming after this, if you guys are waiting for another break. So my buddies posted some up there. Oh yeah, it's a very nice one. Nice one for the Patriots, Jimmy Garoppolo. Four color jumbo patch box topper. First regular pack. There we got Lawson, Lynch. Jason Mara. Next auto. Going to the Packers, Rashawn Neal. Ooh, nice one for the Bears. That's Kadeem Carey. Juicy little patch on the bottom there with that orange and blue. Love it. Yeah, one of my favorites. Love Sterling. There we got Hagman, Gilbert, Janice, Jimmy Garoppolo. Ooh, then we got a 1-1 under this. We got a 1-1 under this. Ooh, it's been a while since we got a 1-1 under this. Ooh, that's juicy. 1-1 coming up. 1-1 coming up. It's going to be for the Colts, Dante Moncrief, Super Fractor, Patch Auto for Elizabeth. Congrats, Elizabeth. Pick up that lucky last spot. Nice hit. There you go, girl. You go, girl. Nice one. That's some juicy fruits. Beautiful hit. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Nice. Love hitting those. Alright, I need to get some more cases here. Let me grab my knife. Cases here. Give me one brief moment. Man, I haven't had The last case break was pretty mediocre that I did, where I held. But just about everyone before that was pretty good. It's a pretty solid product. And the last case break, when I say it was disappointing, we still had some nice stuff out of it. But they set the bar so high on some of these breaks that I do, that when we get, you know, an average case, it seems horrible. All right, next pack coming at you. But yeah, I've had some nice one-on-ones. Derek Carr one-on-one printing plate patch auto. I had the Moncrief printing plate patch auto as well. About 10 Beckhams. Lots of nice stuff. All right, we got Derek Carr. Jenkins, Michael Sam. Dre Archer. Steelers. Be sure to check out the black and gold case going off next. Terrence West, Brown snag and hit. Three packs left. Got Exum, Robinson, Aaron Donald out of 50. Next hit for the Patriots, James White. No books that I've seen. I don't see any books on the checklist. Next one for the Texans, out of 99, 64-99, Clowney. Nice looking two color. We got Devin Street, Martin. Colvin. Next one goes to the Cardinals, Logan Thomas, jersey auto. Tom Savage, three color. Last pack out of the third box, and we're going strong here. DeAnthony Thomas, Garoppolo, Damian Williams out of 25, short print for the Dolphins. And Josh Huff for the Eagles. And then a patch of Khalil Mack for the Raiders. All right, three boxes down, five to go. After this box, we'll take a 5-minute little intermission. I need to use the restroom and give everyone else a chance as well. No, I wouldn't say so. I think I trade my Beckham for that Moncrief 101. And the duel was nice too. Next one for the Steelers. Got a Dre Archer jumbo. All right, first, regular pack, good luck. Three Archer. Paul Richardson. Gilbert out of 75 short print. Next one, Aaron Donald for the Rams. We got him finally. 36 out of 50. Taj Boyd. Dual patch. There you go, Gebby. Got yourself a hit. I'm surprised it took so long to get a Jets hit. All right, then we got Purifoy, Zach Mettenberger, Zach Martin, Zach the Zach. We're gonna have triple Zachs, triple Zachs. Zach Mettenberger, 11 out of 50, three color, prime patch, auto. Nice one for the Titans. And there's Teddy, Teddy Bridgewater. We need your auto though, buddy. Two color. And Allen Robinson, Odell Beckham, out of 99, Smallwood, and a nice vet here, vet hit here, out of 99 for the Saints, Drew Brees auto. Nice vet hit there with the Saints. Paul Nixon, nice. Nice hit, Paul. Nice vet auto. Nice case halfway through. Ooh, and a very nice Jimmy Garoppolo. Look at that bottom patch. It's the beauty of the card. Sick patch on the bottom there. Bruce Ellington, Aaron Murray, Lance Eastrunk. Next one's Redemption. Going to the Chargers, rookie autograph of Jason Barrett. James picking up a hit. There you go, James. And then for the Jaguars, beautiful one on Marquise Lee. All right, two packs left, and then we'll do a five-minute intermission. Let everyone do their tinkles. I got a mean tinkle in my belly that needs to come out, so we'll get that going after this. We got Logan Thomas, Smallwood, Moncrief. Ooh, 21 out of 25, Terrence West. Short print for the Brownies. And nice Brandon Cooks. Nice patch on the bottom there. Last pack out of the fourth box. Man. A nice case so far. We're only halfway through. Yeah, dice roll will go out after this. Maybe I'll get in the in between. We got Grimble, Grice, and everything nice. Reed. Next one, Marquise Lee for the Jaguars. Torziato. and Paul Richardson for the Seahawks. All right, guys, we're four boxes down, that is. We got four to go. We're going to take a five-minute intermission, so I'll come back at, I'll be back before then, but at 12:57, we'll start breaking again. I'm going to use the restroom. I'll do the dice roll in between, and then we're going to get breaking the second half of the case at 12:57. So if you got a pee-pee, that kind of thing, smoking a pancake, do it now. Glorious. Even wash my hands for you guys. How about that? Alright guys, at 12:57 I'll also be doing a $10 giveaway. So if you're not on my Facebook page yet, check it out. And I'll do that in a minute here. Cody, I'll check. Not that I know of, but I'll check my ledger. And be sure to check out the next break. It's going to be another full case break. It's currently got 15 left. Full case of black and gold. Oh, $10 credit. That's different. I thought you meant dice rolls. I'll take a look after this break and see if you do. Bengals wouldn't have got you, but I'll take a look. Steve just sent you, Stephen G. Nola just sent you a message. One minute to the dice roll, so if you haven't... Yeah, everything is recorded, and then I post everything on YouTube. So this will definitely be on YouTube at the end of the night. A link to my Facebook page is right here. I'll make no other, you want to random that dual card? Okay. Alright, let's do the dice roll in between. What I do, just about every night, I used to do baseball. How many hits will a team get? This one's been a little bit easier. I'm going to roll this dice twice, and whoever guesses the combined total and posts that on my Facebook page under the contest post gets $10 worth of site credit. I'm going to do other stuff in the future, like best hits of the week, best hits of the month, things of that nature. But let's see what we get on this one. Good luck. First roll is a 3. Second roll is an 8. So we're going low this time with 11. Let's go and switch to my screen. And this is my Facebook page here where I post a lot of nonsense, what kind of breaks I got going on. So let's go down and see who got 11. Ooh, 12. He was just one away. 34, 20. 17, 36, 22, 23. I don't see anyone with 11. Spurs suck. Like that message there. I don't see 11. Okay, well, you know what? I can't let you guys go empty-handed. So let's do it again. Let's do it again, my friends. Next one, starting off with a 3 again. This time with a 7, 10. Will anyone have 10? We got a 22, 33. Wow, we're going to go 2 rolls in a row without anyone. You know, with a 20-sided die, I would go high too. No, no one had 10. Third time's his charm, my friends. Third time's a charm. Let's try to get something high on the first one. That's crazy. Alright. Next one. First one is crazy eights. Second one is 2. We had 10 before. Man, I need to go to Vegas with these odds. 10 again, you gotta be kidding me. Yep, no one had 10. Alright, fourth time's good. Alright, fourth time. Here we go. We're gonna get one on this one. We got 14. Ah. 9. 9. Alright, so let's switch to my screen, see who had 23. Anyone got 23, Jordan magic number? 12, 18, 34, 25, 22, James on one off. Bob, sheet metal Bob picking up 23. Only took 4 rolls to get a winner. Man, what are the frickin' odds? All right, Bob got that one. Bob Johnston. Gets the Bills, Bucks. All right. All right, we're back at it. Let's get the last half of this break going. Congrats, Bob. You got $10. Bob is a consistent winner, I must say. The luck is strong with that man. All right, here we go, guys. Box number 5 coming at you. Basically, I do a contest every night West Coast where I'll give away $10 of site credit. Basically, go to my Facebook page. I'll put a post on there. And you guess a number. If I roll that number, you get $10. I want to do like a hit of the week where everyone can post, you know, the nicest hit they've got for me from the past week. And then we'll do a contest if I can get some kind of poll going and give away like 25 or 50 for first, 25 for second, 10 for third, something like that. So I'll be doing a few things in there. Yeah, something like that. Oh, here's a nice one for the Panthers. 8 out of 50. Kelvin Benjamin jumbo patch. Nice one. Yeah, I'll be doing a lot more stuff on there. A lot of giveaways. All right, first regular pack. Second half, man. This has already felt like a full case with the hits, but we got to get some of you other guys some hits. Kelvin Benjamin, Pryor, Taylor Lewan. That is a crazy one. Ooh, a very nice one for the Seahawks. Three color patch of Paul Richardson. That's 97 out of 99 for the Seahawks. Beautiful card. Good night, Bowler. Nice seeing you here. Yes, you got a Jordan Lynch out of 99 and a sick Kadeem Carey non-numbered patch, but a juicy patch on the bottom. Another Kelvin Benjamin. Oh, you had the Texans too. Yeah, you had a couple Savages, a Clowney out of 99. Troy Nicholas. Well, we got a printing plate, another 101. Robert Heron, let's see who's got this pretty plate. Redskins picking up one. There you go. Cody Hoffman, 101. Printing plate rookie. No auto on it, but still a nice printing plate. I love plates. Part of the history of the product there. Yeah, you missed this one too. Look at this one we hit. Dante Moncraft Super Fractor. 101, two color patch auto. Nasty hit, as some say. All right, next one. Oh, here's one for you. For the Bears, Kadeem Carey. Nice little auto for the Bears. And a Shagwires. Nice little patch of Allen Robinson. Will the please, the real Jarvis Landry, please stand up. Please stand up. This is a thin pack. Could it be it? Could it be it? The last one was like 7 pounds. It was like a $50 shipment, postage. Lost in Lynch. It was crazy. Aberdeus. Trey Mason, autograph rookie relic for the Rammies. And then Devontae Adams. Yeah, you got a big box, so look out for it. There's SigCon for Mana, though. If you're not home. Devontae Adams. But yeah, your box was heavy. Your beef was strong, my friend. Plus, I threw some goodies in there that probably weighted it down, too. Sometimes I over package, and I like to have them nice and neat in there. Janice. Adams, Rita 99. Oh, that was a nice one, man. Jenkins for the Buccaneers. Thriller. Alright, next one. Another clowny. That's a couple clownies for you, Jace. Last one looked like that, but it was out of 99. Fifth pack. Out of the fifth box. Exum. Derek Carr. Timmy Jernigan. Yeah, there's purple wave box toppers. Next one, Logan Thomas for the Cardinals. They're pretty nice looking cards too. Terrence West, the Brownies. All right, last pack out of the fifth box. Good luck, guys. Brandon Cooks. Clowney. Matthews at a 75. Ooh, next one. Very nice for the Jaguars. Blake Bortles out of 15. Damn, Keith. You're staying strong, my friend. 11 out of 15, rookie auto. Your beef is strong, my friend. That beef is strong. It's a nice case. Still three boxes to go. 11 out of 15. Nice sick auto on there. Nice numberage. Nice. And Andre Williams, two color for the Giants. All right, five boxes down. I think that deserves a fresh cold one. If you hear me, beer me. And then we got still hanging around 15 at the next case break that we'll get going on after this. Yeah, having the shop and the dumpster is going to come in handy. Cool, I'll check it out. Yeah, that's surprising. Not one 49ers hit. I haven't seen a Carlos Hyde. That's pretty unheard of. Oh, here's... Speaking of Purple Wave box toppers, we got a Purple Wave. Chiefs, Aaron Murray. Purple Wave box topper auto. This case just gets on better and better. Out of 35... Sick hit. Beautiful hit for the Chiefs. Hell of a case. Love the purple wave ones. You almost need sunglasses for it. Doesn't do justice in the camera. Beautiful card. Yeah, I'm going to have to lay these out and take some scans. It's been a beautiful case. Still three boxes to go. We got Daly, Huff, Williams, Connor Shaw. He's got a nice little signature compared to the Mike Davis of the Raiders. A little tiny sig. Tiny, tiny auto. Logan Thomas. We got Charles Sims, Mike Davis out of 99, Robert Heron. Next one, Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. Nice hit for the Eagles there. When I see another one, so I'm going to have to do it right away. And another Jordan Matthews. Matthews pack. Nice three color with some six stitching on the bottom there. Nice little sick patch on the bottom there. Our next one, Andre Williams, Smallwood. Johnson. Next hit going to the Bengals, AJ McCarron. Jersey auto for the Bengals. Followed by Jay Samaro for the Jets. JC and the Jets. Pack four, feeling thin. Redemption time. Could be that Landry. Mr. Carey. Shaq Evans, Lynch. Wow. This might be a nice looking one. Autograph rookie relic pulsar refractor auto of Trey Mason for the Rams. Rams picking up a nice one. And for the Buffalo Bills, nice little Sammy Watkins. Two packs left. We have Van Noy, Cody Latimer, Grant. Next auto going to the Jets, Jason Morrow. Followed by for the Colts, Dante Moncrief. Roberson. Desir. Charles Sims out of 99. Next one for the Chiefs, Aaron Murray. And last one of this box is going to be Trey Mason. Nice three color patch on the bottom there. Alright, still two boxes to go, 26 hits. Let's see what else we can pull. Alright, let's go with a reliable righty there. Next one for the Jaguars. Beautiful four color patch, jumbo patch of Blake Bortles, $17.75. Gouges. Andre Williams, Smallwood, Anthony Barr, rookie autograph of Jerick McKinnon for the Vikings, Allen Robinson for the Jaguars, oh yeah, we're going to get that black and gold going before the night's end. I'm not going to bed till that thing breaks. We're breaking that thing. I'm gonna go big time. Kelvin Benjamin, Brandon Cooks, Matthews, Benny and the Jets, Jason Morrow. Kelvin Benjamin. Pack four. Troy Nicholas. Steven Tuitt. Clowney short print out of 75. Tosh Boyd out of 99. Coming out of the woodworks. Andre Williams, three color. Carey, Lynch, Davis, Cowboys picking up elusive auto, Devin Street, Logan Thomas, let's end the debating and get to the adding. Bailey, Shaq Evans, Grice out of 99, AJ McCarron out of 50, nice short print for the Bengals. Trey Mason. Yeah, be sure to check out that black and gold. That'll be going off next in between the eBay auctions. Big fat case of black and gold. I got two cases. But I pulled the case break one early. Hopefully it'll be hot as this. Roberson. Eric Ebron. Coleman. Next one for the Rams, Aaron Donald of 99, three-color patch auto. And Jason Morrow of 99. Jets coming hard with the Hard with the stuff. The stuff in a pancake. All right, last box. Let me grab a couple more top loaders here. After this, we'll do black and gold. There was a Landry three-color patch, not to poke the bear, but there was one Landry. Last box! Good luck. Hell of a case. I've been having fun. Hope you've been having fun. Been a fun case. Printing plates, dual autos, 101s, purple wave box toppers. It's just been a smorgasbord. Just about everything. Been enjoying it. All right, first one. Ooh, nice Jenkins. 22 out of 25 for the Buccaneers. Three color jumbo patch. If you're just joining me, be sure to check out the black and gold case going off next. Random steams. Lewis Nix, Marquise Lee, Matthews, CJ Fitterwoods, Texans. Oh, wow, we're going to bust the 49ers bubble. Took long enough. Out of 99, Carlos Hyde. Can't believe it took that many boxes to pull a Niner hit. Black and gold, you can't stop pulling, Mr. Carlos Hyde. Finally got one out of here. 14 left in the black and gold. That's right. That's right. Bishop Skanky. Tom Savage. Out of 50, Taj Boyd. We got another vet hit. This time out of 99, Monty Ball vet hit for the Broncos. Broncos picking up a hit there. Johnny Manziel for the Brownies. Four packs left. Then we got our randomation. Verrett. Khalil Mack. Johnny Manziel. Next hit. The Seahawks, Kevin Norwood auto. Yeah, two Lacy's out of last case. It was crazy. Crazy Lacy action. I have 99, Charles Sims. Jarvis Landry, base. Jeremy Hill, Taj Boyd. Ooh, nice one of Bryant. 10 out of 50. Wish they put a little more color in that patch. 10 out of 50. Patch auto. Look at the Steelers. Yes, eBay breaks will be in between these mixers, so I'll get to the eBay breaks right after this. Dree Archer, Steelers. Steelers pack. Two packs left. Is that a jersey number? Oh, nice. Oh, we got Denard, Ely, Aaron Donald, autograph rookie relic of Charles Sims for the Buccaneers, and Eric Ebron, nice patch on the bottom there, for the Lions. Last pack, good luck, Sammy Watkins, Jeff Matthews, Damian Williams out of 25, short print for the Finns, Anthony Barr auto for the Vikings. And last hit, James White for the Patriots. All right, that's the full case break, so we're going to do a random for the Pulsar and see who gets that bad boy. All right, let's see who's going to get this nice, nice dual one. So we didn't come up with a decision. So we got Sammy Watkins and Mike Evans. Nice duel. So I'm going to roll the dice. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll the 8-sided dice. If it's a 1 or a 2, I'll roll it twice. If it's a over a 1 or 2 on the first roll, we'll go for that. Here we go. Good luck. And it's a 3. A straight 3-ish. All right. Good luck, guys. Let me switch to my screen. It's been a nice case. Hope you had fun with it. I'll be doing another one. We'll say Wednesday. I'll do one Wednesday. All right. So I'm going to go from top to bottom. So we've got Bills, Bills, Bills. Bucks. Not picks. But Bucks. Bucks, Bucks, Bucks. Let me make sure I'm on my screen. I'm going to hit randomize 3 times. Team on the top will get that card. Good luck. Once. Twice and thrice. The Bills. The Bills will take down that card. All right, guys. Hope you had fun. It was a fun, nice little case break. A juicy case break. If I didn't get you hit this time, hope to get you hit next time. Hope you had fun nonetheless, and we'll see you next time.